I have a list of common American customs that are considered offensive in other countries.
Is it a list of 25?
Public masturbation?
It has 25 of them. Actually, public masturbation is not on there.
I think everyone decided that was like, you know, slip your d*** out on the bus and kind of do like a p*** before you go to work. It's kind of rude.
In Canada, chicks can walk around.
Do you care to guess what any of these are? Any?
Yeah, I can. Tipping?
I'll give you a tip. None of them are from Africa. So there's nothing we can do offensive to Africans other than shoot a lion.
What about eating in front of people? Is that rude in Africa?
Eating in front of people is not on there, but eating anywhere that doesn't serve food is actually offensive in Rwanda. That's Africa, right?
I think they're safe.
Eating anywhere that doesn't serve food is offensive in Rwanda.
Yeah, they're
Isn't
good.
That one of those nations that's starving all the time, so it's pretty much offensive to eat anywhere?
That's quite possible.
That's why it's offensive. They have no food.
Is one of them listening to like emo, screamo music? That's definitely an American trait.
What is not considered rude in Rwanda is hacking up your neighbor with a machete because he looks slightly different.
Or having a child hack him up.
Or having a child
Or
do it.
Hacking a child up.
Well, that's
or doing it in
anyway.
A church.
Oh, I thought that was accepted.
No, that's offensive anywhere.
I'm joking. That was considered rude. I think everybody agreed.
Refusing food?
That's, I'm never going to do that.
That's actually insulting in Arab countries.
I'm never going
to
do
that. I don't eat that shit, so when they try and give it to me.
As well as polishing off your meal, that's offensive in most Asian countries.
Well, I don't ever want to go.
As well as
like eating
Thailand
it all.
And Russia.
You're not supposed to eat all your food?
Not supposed to eat all your food. It makes them feel like... Like they didn't do their job. They didn't feed you enough.
Why?
So if you eat your whole plate, you're like still hungry.
Well, I'm not going to eat the plate.
And it's offensive to them.
That's stupid because you would think if I ate all of it, that would be a compliment to your cooking. You
okay,
ass.
Let's see. What's up here in the top 10?
Yeah, f*** everywhere. That's not us.
All right, let's see. All right, laughing with your mouth open?
I just did that.
How are you supposed to not laugh with your mouth open?
Can I? Let me
Cover
try.
Your mouth like a gentle lady.
Let me try. Let me try. Hold on.
It's like a Winnie the Pooh. That's just creepy.
That was pretty dope, boy.
Yeah, that doesn't work.
Throwing a thumbs up is actually considered rude in a lot of countries. That's good because I give everybody a thumbs up all
like
the time.
Like up yours? Is that how they
I
take
guess
it?
A thumbs up basically has the same meaning as holding up your middle finger.
Awesome.
That's I
So
can,
I'm
going to
start
holding
my thumb up at people in traffic from now on.
Sitting in the back of a cab is actually... insulting to people in Australia, New Zealand, parts of Ireland.
How the fuck does that work? How do you?
It's considered rude not to ride shotgun, whereas what? Cabbies in the U.S. will sigh and you
no,
know,
they will
they make
shoot
you
if you try
yeah.
to get in.
I don't want to ride. You're probably some lunatic driving a taxi. I don't want to have a conversation with you. I want to sit in the back and have you.
And
I guess that's why we have Uber, though.
I was gonna say. I was about to say. And if it's an Uber, you're definitely getting raped.
Yeah,
if
well,
you
that's
said shotgun.
Why,
all right, here's the number one most offensive.
Tipping. They don't put that in the ad.
What is it?
Tipping.
Tipping?
Yeah.
I
like
go
you
to
don't make enough
is considered
money.
Offensive.
I want to go to that country because the gratuity in this country is fucking
Workers
stupid.
Workers feel that they're getting paid to do their jobs in other countries and take pride in doing
well,
it. Well,
they probably are getting paid.
They don't need added incentive.
No, but it's a sign of hospitality
it's,
over
it's
here.
It's too
you know,
much.
Or like
it's
appreciation.
All right, well, so.
I you know what? I can't stand bathroom attendants because I go into this bathroom to drop my pants and take a shit and it's dead silent and you can hear a pin drop and there's just like this cheeky motherfucker over I am getting a little worked up this cheeky motherfucker over in the corner just listening to me piss, and then when I get out he looks at me locks eyes with me because he expects a fucking dog.
When's the last time you've seen a bathroom attendant?
A month ago. And it was the worst I've
You must
life.
Hang out at some fancy joints, man.
Not
well,
fancy
I just stand in the corner
Providence.
Of the bathroom at work. Just watch them.
People
There's
Providence.
Not even a
it's
stall.
Not fancy.
Dave, pig.
I spray every once in a while. Right in his face, though.
I would love to...
And still ask for the dollar?
So sorry. So
right
sorry.
In his eyes and be like, now hand me a towel. Get out of here.
Like, I give him a quarter.
Well,
or give
you
him
know
a
what?
Mint. Give him a condom. Give him fucking anything but I'm like, no, I'm not going to... You to listen to me piss, you sicky weirdo.
I love having those guys stand in the bathroom.
I fucking hate those guys.
I love it.
That's how Bill Cosby was discovered. He used to be the female bathroom attendant.
What?
You should wash out your mouth with some pudding before you go back to the party.
I wish it was... Oh, God. I wish instead of like a t- I could just like pinch the head of their c- really hard or something.
Wow. Well, all right, then. Now...
You're an asshole.
You've gone there again. Slapdick Nick.
I'm on fire.
You've caused us to take another break. Listen, guys, you're listening to 13 Folds versus the World on rifreeradio.org. We got one more segment coming at you. Please stick around, I promise. Nick will be even ruder and more inappropriate. So, yeah.
Cleaning up my act.
We'll hear you soon.
Cleaning up my act. I'm going straight. Sexually.
Yeah. I'm just tired of the people. And I'm fine with rolling solo. So get up.
And how it melts away all pain.